Alright, welcome back. And welcome to another episode of Uncharted.
Yeah. Land ho.
I couldn't hear my gameplay. I can hear it now.
Take it a moment. You have to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. We bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
We've all been there, buddy. Don't worry. She'll be back. Like they always are.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
All right, looks like we're whipping this boat, bro. Holy shit.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
So keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate?
Sure.
I like how they tried to make you more interactive with the game, you know?
Beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a tree house.
Well, maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build the battalion.
Yeah.
What if he did run?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
Well, what's that? Hold up for a sec, though. Let me check something.
Wait a sec.
I saw something blinging at me, bro. No? I could have sworn that something was blinging at me. It's just like, hey, over here. Apparently there was a little thing going around saying it's cheaper to live on an island than live in London. I was thinking, no. Well, on an island, I mean, you know, there's nothing there, so that could be one of the reasons why. Jump back in my boat. Let's whip out, baby. Whip, whip, whip. Let's roll out. What's around here?
Up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's park up the boat. And we outy. Oh, hey, see that stunt dive, bro? Chee! That's the stunt dive I'm talking about. That's right. I like this island.
Let's find a way to that tower.
Yeah.
Alright, so we need to find a way up. Bro, this island's looking like something that's just waiting on me, bro. It's like something's just waiting on me to just jump out like. Alright, let's go around here. These palm trees look nice too. I like palm trees. I think they're peng. Now obviously, peng in England means like beautiful.
Wonder what this guy did.
Well, maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
No, I don't think that's it, Sam. What are you writing down, Nate? What the hell are you writing down, boy? Not a good way to go. Yeah, that's not a good way to go, boy. Well, I mean, at least he's... You know, at least he's around palm trees. That must count for something, right? I'm seeing a stunt slide down here. Okay. But how do I get up so I could do the stunt slide? That's the question. Which needs to be answered, Drake. Okay, I see a bridge. Wait, can I climb this? He can climb it. Okay, let's go around here. Obviously, I meant to go up there, but what's around here? What is around here? Any treasure for moi? Wait, so you mean to tell me I could have just went through here, bruh? Nah, that's a vial. Alright, let's roll out, B. We could go up there. I'm just trying to make sure, like, I'm not missing anything, you know? Wait, is this game... Oh, your actual dad, so I could have came up here as well. Oh, my lord. What's this?
It's a door of some kind.
Oh.
Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego. Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
Okay. Well, let's ride. Get a view, babe. I mean, it's not really a view. Okay, let's go. Please don't collapse on me. Because these bridges in this game have a tendency to just love snapping.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Alright, but first of all, you know, you already know me, Drake. Is there any treasure around this bitch? What's that? Not treasure. Okay, there's no treasure up in this bitch. Alright, let's roll out. Climb!
Okay, up we go.
There we go. Good shit, Drake. And we're up. Alright.
Sam, this way.
I think I meant to, like, there we go, pull myself up. And then just, you know, just jump. There we go. Come on, B. I don't even, where is he? I don't even know.
This looks promising.
Some kind of symbol.
Chevron arrow. I see.
It's like a compass arrow.
Holy crap.
How did you know to do that?
Exactly.
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything.
Hello.
Same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Alright, baby. Wait, can I just, like, jump out here?
It's right below us. Yep.
Okay, I don't think that's recommended.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Let's try that. Nice. Come on, bro. Yeah, let's ride out. We need to get back to the boat. Let's go this way. Let's go this way for show. Where's that stunt slide at? Oh, here we go. Catch a quick stunt slide, B. There we go. Here's the other one.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
Alright, so it's pointing in that direction. Alright, so I'm gonna have to get the boat, whip it round. You know how we do, whip the boat round, and then we're off, baby. Alright, let's go. I need to get my boat. Imagine I just turned this corner and my boat weren't even there, bro. I'd just be like, what the fuck? But I'd be like, there's no one on this island, like, so you know that's some ET-ish. That has to be some ET-ish. Alright, Sam, I'm leaving you. Goodbye. He teleported! Jesus Christ. Skirt. Alright, let's whip that shit around. Whip that neat. There we go. I'm here. It's pointing that away.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Where? Oh crap! So, it's follow the arrow time. All right. But the thing is, this is the thing though. Is there treasure here? Well, let me just check something out quickly. Let's get a stunt dive. Whoa, this guy just... Where the fuck are you going, Sam? What the fuck? Sam! Bring your ass back here, boy. He's trying to leave me, bro. What's going on? Look at this. Treasure, baby. Give me that. Nice. Look at Sam, bruv. So you want me to swim? Look at this piece of... If you let me get in the boat. If you let me get in the boat, bro. There we go. Get the fuck off. Get the fuck off the wheel. Okay, let's do this.
See another one of those arrows.
Where? Oh. It's pointing over there. Alright. Is that another one? Okay, that's going this way. Where's the other one at? Oh, crap. Look. I could climb that. Alright, now wait, hold up. Because I could climb this nigga. Ah, crap. Sam, don't move the boat, you piece of ish. Ah, shit. Do you know what I need? Don't move that boat. I can hear him trying to rev up the engine. Get off the wheel, bro. That's what we're going to do. We're going to skirt the boat around right here. And then, wait for it, Nate. There we go. Alright, let's see what's up here. What the hell's up here, y'all? Ah, it's treasure. Okay. Hey, see that dive? Follow the stone arrows. Oh, no shit! Bro, what the fuck? Move, but oh my god, Sam. Follow the stone arrows. Bro, I just fucking... Obviously, this one's pointing over here, though. Oh, rah. This one's gone left. Okay, this one's pointing over here. I just saw it. I don't know if you guys saw it, but I just drove over it, bruv. Here's another one. Wait, what the fuck? This nigga's pointing. What the fuck? And this nigga's pointing. Alright, so we speed through here. There's the other one right there. Ah! Shit! Okay, it wasn't too much of a hit. I thought it was gonna sink. Alright, let's go. And voila! Yeah, this is where we get off, bro. Alright. So wait, how am I gonna...
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Oh shit, would you look at that? Didn't even see that. And the boat's just parked perfectly for it, like.
Really?
Come here. Climb! Alright, come on. There we go.
You got it, man. This is pretty cool.
Yeah, this is pretty cool, though.
Climbing this cliff? Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on. Right. Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Alright, let's move around this way, Nate. Oh wait, I think I gotta keep pushing on up now. There we go. Holy crap. Now this is sick though, man. There we go, Nate. Holy crap. Would you look at that? Oh shit. Grab it. There we go.
Back in business. Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Oh shit, look at bro. Alright, we made it. Holy crap, bro, come check this out.
Subtlety or understatement, was it? Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right?
What is that?
So? Does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
I'm just looking at it like, whoa. Now that is cool though, man. That is cool. Like, look at this place, like, that's, and it's all the way out here, like. I'm just thinking, what's down there though? I don't want to go down there though, but let's go down there though. Man, there's nothing down there. You imagine they try to like stack off treasure in one of these dark sides. Okay, there's okay. There's no treasure there. I don't know when I got so hooked on treasure, but I am hooked. Here was one. I've got one. Okie dokie. Let's actually head towards. Bro's just thinking, ah, this nigga needs to hurry the hell up, bro. Now I'm trying to get my shit together. I got Alcatraz to pay off and shit. There's niggas around here looking for fucking mini treasures. I'm looking for the big treasure, boy. Now, look at the size of it.
The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again. Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account. I need to find another way around.
Another way around, yeah. Would you look at that? It's right in my face. Alright, let's grab that. There we go.
Hey, Sam. Come on, give me a hand with this. Yeah, sure.
Button mash that triangle, baby.
Go. Okay, come on, through.
Good looking out.
Sure thing.
Jeez. Well, there's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
So I guess we climb. Alright, this way, bro. I could go through here, though. Yeah, but that's gonna bring me down on that level. So nah, the direction to go is this way.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
St. Dismas. I obviously have to climb this.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Where?
Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm trying to think how to... Ah, there we go. Come on, can I boost him? Here we go.
Come on.
Boost you up, Sam.
See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Hey, careful on that bridge, bro. Holy crap.
You okay? On the other side.
That's the second bridge that tried to kill that nigga, yeah. Holy crap.
Anything?
He's probably gonna put something over here, and I'm gonna have to swing and grab that.
God damn it! Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away.
Oh shit! Drake's having memories.
And now my brother's gone missing.
Everyone's gone missing, Drake.
No one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're an idiot. You're a fucking idiot. Alright, but now guys, on that note, we're gonna put a stop to it there. And we all know the ritual, man. Just, you know, like, sub to stay updated on my videos, and watch a previous video if you can. You know, it's not really a necessity, but if you can, watch one. And yeah, guys, peace.